What is going on, y'all? This is Aries J, and I wanted to let y'all know that I haven't posted a video in almost 7 days, and that's very unusual for me because I try my best to be very consistent on this channel. I try my best to upload a video, you know, get a few laughs, you know, make people's day a little brighter. But the reason I haven't uploaded a video is because my mother has recently passed away. My mom had been sick for a very long time, and you know, we couldn't stand to see her suffer. She was on life support for a while. Her kidneys and her liver were starting to fail, and you know, we didn't want to see that. When you have somebody that you care about, I know it's difficult to let a loved one go, but sometimes it's for the better. And some things in life will fade. You got to cherish everything that's around you because you never know how long it'll last. I mean, there's going to be ups, there's going to be downs, there's going to be lonely times in life, there's going to be stressful times, there's going to be happy times. That's just, you know, that's the perks of being alive. It is the perks of being a human being, is having the capability to push through negativity and push through drama and pain and use it to better you, to use it to make yourself stronger. Use it as motivation. Don't look at, let's say for instance, people like to call people who don't agree with you a hater. Well, let them be a hater, but use their hate as motivation. Don't let it affect you. Don't let what somebody else's opinion of you, don't let that become you. Because it'll consume you eventually, and then you'll just be self-destructive, and you'll be bitter, and you'll just be hateful towards everything. I'm letting y'all know to cherish the things that are around you and cherish the people around you, no matter how angry they may make you, no matter how, you know, sometimes you may think you hate them, or, you know, when it comes down to it, all can be forgiven, and all can be forgotten. The past is the past. It only exists if you let it exist. The past practically is non-existent in the future. It's nothing but a memory. And you have control of your memories. You have control of your thoughts. You have control of whether or not you let something affect you. You are in control of that. And if you let people affect you, then you're doing it to yourself. So I'm letting y'all know that, you know, to be strong and don't ever let anybody tell you who you are. Don't ever let anybody tell you what road you should take. You figure that out for yourself and always be strong and, you know, persevere through life and push through the pain and push through the drama, because if you don't, you'll just stay in one spot. Keep that in mind. And remember that life is always going to be stressful. It's always going to be hard. It's just what you get out of it and how you react to dramatic situations is what makes you strong. This is Aries J. Peace.